throw, but it misses the target, incomplete.
That looks like it's going to be two empty possessions now to start this football game. I think they're going to have to sit down and talk about what worked for them last week in their win.
And they're going to fake it from deep in their own territory. And this is caught. And the gamble pays off. They get the first. The trick play works. Excellent execution. 18 yards on that fake and a first down. And I don't know what the method is.